Yeah, is Yakov's question, is there a common approach to do audio processing on separate DSP CPU baseband processor not affecting host CPU? No, there is no common approach because all of those separate DSP chips are having different APIs than different instruction sets, and you need to create a different assembly code for each. So no, unfortunately, there is a no common approach to work on a separate DSP processor.